Well, we're a special school and a lot of the children don't have the confidence to attend clubs off-site. They like to have things that are familiar to them, so familiar faces, familiar venues, and therefore having the club on site sort of broke down some of those barriers. This is a slower tempo, it's about repetition, it's being calm, it's that discipline that they need. So they can access things successfully.
We've been working with Dove House for a little while doing game sessions for them during half-term holidays. And we felt that actually judo would be a really good option for the children here. Maybe those who are a little less sporty, a little less active than perhaps other kids in the school. And judo is a great sport to do that, but it's also quite costly because we need mats, we need uniforms to actually take part. And as a school and as a club, we couldn't actually fund that without the support from Sport Hampshire to provide the funding through Satellite Club.
In this environment, they're doing things like balance, coordination, muscular strength, muscular endurance, and so they're doing lots of those kind of fitness techniques, but under a different kind of different speed, it's more controlled, rather than having to run around on a football pitch where things are more difficult to control.
You see the enthusiasm on their faces. They come and they train, they practice, they enjoy it. But some of that will then come hopefully back into the classroom where they're more confident, they're polite, they're caring to their teammates, to the classmates.
I learned it wasn't really about fighting. I learned how to calm myself down.
It's fun and it's a great way to learn for you, like self-defence, and like it's fun and you get to meet loads of different friends. And
he's a really nice coach and he's good at teaching us because it's really fun and you enjoy yourself.
Both as a coach and administrator for a club, you need to think about the future outcomes. And partly that's making sure that you've got the back office stuff, the admin in place, the funding in place to sustain it longer term. But it's also about making sure that the sessions that you deliver are engaging, they're fun, they're active, the kids keep busy, and they're enjoyable.
The numbers have almost doubled, so much so that we're now looking to increase the grant to get further mats, more mats and another coach because the attendance is so high. And within the club, they've got people that are representing national and international level, so it's a fantastic club.
I'd like to see it continue to grow. We've done really well that we started initially with 6 children. Again, with additional support from Sport Hampshire, it's been great to get additional mats and keep the new kids as they come into school engaged and having fun.